How many months already? I guess it's 5 months.
How you know, auntie?
I guess so. Look, everyone, she's a fae!
So, were you making green bean soup or something?
So, you called me in here to tell me that my boss and colleagues have complaints about me. Am I being fired?
Of course not. Mr. V just feels that you're not doing as well as you could and that this company might not be the right fit for you.
So I am being fired. Great.
Mr. V hopes that you can improve by the end of your probation. For example, he hopes that you'll be more alert.
I'm trying my best.
Mr. V also hopes that you can be more of a team player.
Well, what if the team just doesn't want you on their side?
Look, Kylie, I know how hard it is to be the new kid, to be different and to be left out. But sometimes, you need to learn how to play with yourself before you can play with others. Play by yourself. Bye.
It's okay. I understand. Thanks, I appreciate it.
You're welcome. I hope you take Mr. V's concerns into consideration. And know that I'm here if you need anything. You like Donald?
Donald?
He's followed me for 2 years. He's seen me through some trying times. Maybe he can do the same for you.
I can just take him?
Go for it.
Thanks. Hi, Donald.
Nice to meet you.
Shackles used to hold me down. Now my feet don't even reach the ground.
Ayo, instant noodles again? Why can't you eat better? Your father couldn't even make instant noodles. He was so lazy. That's why we divorced. But you are cleverer than me. Your Stan has big hands. And you know what that means?
Ma, please!
Big hands means good cook. Oi! Where are you going?
Good night, Ma.
All my dreams are coming. All my dreams are humming. All my dreams are coming true.
Thank you. imagine in a few years' time, this will be our life.
Nora, you're only 19. Are you already thinking about settling down with Azri? What about your law degree and everything?
I can have it all. I mean, I can manage. You know me.
No, you can't. Having a child means sacrificing everything. Even your sense of self.
What do you mean, my sense of self?
Having a child means having to be oh so sacrificial and wise and responsible so that this human being turns out to be a more perfect version of you. It's vanity.
Well, I'm sorry, but I think my sense of self is perfectly intact. And I know that I'll be a great mom and that my kid is not going to be a vanity project. I think you're listening to way too much Linkin Park.
I guess I won't be invited to your little baby parties then.
Well, that's because you are a cynical, pessimistic party pooper, that's why.
And you're a bossy, self-righteous wannabe.
You better take that back, Tan Kylie.
You really can't take it when people tell you the truth.
Well, the truth is, I can't be around your negativity anymore.
Then don't.
You really mean that? Fine. I'm going then.
Miss, can I help you with anything?
Are you expecting?
No.
You should give her your seat.
Can't you see this?
Do you know how hard it is to carry a child? It feels like you're lugging a bag of bricks with your private parts. Yes.
But I fractured my leg and doctor said
okay, forget it. If you're not gonna do it, then I'll just do it. Excuse me. Oh my god. Kylie? Nora?
Oh my god! You're pregnant!
I cannot believe it's you!
It's me!
Oh wow! And you're pregnant? How?
Same way as you, I guess.
Oh, I'm so
I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. I'm just sensitive.
Oh, of course, me too. You know, I've been smacking everybody's hands away. Like, hello, my tummy is not like a magic stone where you can rub to get 40 numbers.
Exactly.
So, how many months?
I'm in my second
hurdle.
Oh, me too! I mean, second trimester. 6 months in, right?
Yeah. Oh, congratulations.
Thank you.
How's Azri?
Whoa, no. That was ages ago. Oh. My husband's name is Faisal. We met in law school. Normally I drive, but today he just had to take the car. But boy, I'm glad he did! Wow! What about you? What about your husband?
I'm sorry.
But I'm really happy for you. I'm in shock. I mean, in a good way, of course. Because you always told me you never wanted kids. Ever.
Well, sometimes life throws you a curveball.
So. Well, yeah.
Yes. Oh, my stop is coming up.
Oh, hey, please give me your number.
Okay.
Oh my god, I'm so happy.
It's really great to see you again after all these years.
Hey, Kylie, why don't you join me in prenatal yoga class this weekend? There's free trials.
Yoga, really inflexible.
Don't worry, our pregnancy hormones will make us like Elastigirl.
I'll text you.
Okay, see you.
Bye.
Good morning.
Oh my god, dear. Did you just eat a breakfast buffet for four? You look totally bloated, dear. Would you like some Eno?
I'm not bloated. I'm pregnant.
Huh? Sorry, did you say you were indignant?
No, I'm pregnant.
You're stagnant?
I'm pregnant!
How many months along are you?
Five.
But how come you're only just showing? Like I didn't see this yesterday or the day before?
You didn't look at me yesterday or the day before.
I guess it happens. I mean, pregnancies are like cookies. No one bakes the same way. The bump just grew overnight. It's freaky.
Are you calling me a freak?
Yes. I mean, no. Of course she doesn't mean that, right, Wern? Look, dear. It's not that we don't want to talk to you. It's just... you're such a happening singleton. I'm sure you wouldn't want to spend time with us boring married women.
Right, but now this makes everything different.
Is this your first pregnancy? Is your partner or boyfriend supporting you through this?
We know you're not married.
Were you on a date, dear? The man has to take responsibility, you know?
Yeah, I can't just hit and run.
Excuse me. This pregnancy was my choice.
You mean you got pregnant on purpose?
You could say that.
Dear, I must warn you, Mr. V's not going to take well to this when he hears that you're pregnant.
Yeah, it's really a big stress on him that I'll be on 5 months maternity leave.
But he looked so happy when you said you were pregnant.
It's different for single mothers. Married pregnant women get all the benefits, not the single ones.
My suggestion is to keep your pregnancy a secret until your probation is over.
But that's like in 2 weeks.
2 weeks is nothing.
I cannot lose another good colleague, especially when Xiaowen is gone.
On leave, not gone.
Relax, dear. That's what I meant.
Okay, thanks for the help. I'll keep it a secret then.